the truth behind the ha ha. Ha ha, you may think that I'm just faking my laughter up here, and you'll be right. However, did you know our bodies cannot distinguish between real and fake laugh? Even a fake laugh can provide you all the health benefits of laughter. A very good morning I bid to the honorable judges, teachers, and all my fellow friends. Today I'm going to enlighten you on the health benefits of laughter and how people are learning to laugh all over the world. For years, we have looked upon laughter as a natural reaction when we see or hear something funny, like when we are watching a cartoon or when we hear a joke. But did you know that laughter actually has many therapeutic benefits for our bodies? First, laughter can reduce the stress hormones in our bodies. Ladies and gentlemen, according to scientists, when we are stressed, our bodies will produce an excessive amount of hormone cortisol. Besides this combating stress, did you know that laughter for over 40 years and they have proven that laughter can stimulate our antibody cells to develop at faster rates? The antibody cells are fighter cells in our bodies that fight against disease and help us recover faster. And the next benefit, laughter is also a great exercise. Whether it is just a giggle, a chuckle, or a laugh out loud, this engages our muscles to create movement, especially when we laugh for a long period of time. That is why our sides of stomach curve slightly of a long laugh. So ladies and gentlemen, I am sure that you heard this saying, laughter is the best medicine. Well, it's true, stress without laughter, it doesn't live. Are you laughing yet? Do not forget to laugh more, laugh hard, and laugh long from today onwards. Thank you.